suctioning a little fat here for reinjection.
So we have all the fat that's been harvested and it's ready to be injected.
We're injecting the harvested fat into the midface around the orbit.